We tell ourselves we have to develop products that help, first and foremost, our patients. We work through the eyes of the patient and ask ourselves very early on, will it be useful? People may know us as a plasma company, but so this is still a key platform on which we operate, make most of the revenue and also invest a lot of the development. But more and more we have more classical biotech products like monoclonal antibodies and even gene therapy products that are coming along. Until recently we were organized more by product franchises, but have now switched to make sure we have a very clear focus on the therapeutic areas in which we want to be active. It's five: immunology and hematology, so two areas where we are traditionally very strong and established, but then newer things like respiratory diseases, transplant, where we are running clinical trials now, and the broad area of cardiovascular metabolic diseases. Bern is known for plasma. We are a very strong and one of the key plasma production sites here in Bern, in Wankdorf. Project Proteinus is one of the key investment projects for the whole company. It's an expansion of the production site here in Bern, where a triple-figure million-dollar investment is being made. The new facility will be an additional production line for one of our key products, the intravenous immunoglobulins, and will help us to increase the capacity that we desperately need to remain competitive in the market. To choose Western Switzerland, it's an easy decision. It's an extremely active area for biotech. The Achklemanik is well known around the globe, is one of the most innovative, with top universities like EPFL and UNIL and the Geneva University. So we have a long tradition of interacting with Western Switzerland, with the whole ecosystem, particularly with the academic sector. So this is something that we intend to continue. And I would say a systematic outreach to the biotech sector that we have in Western Switzerland is something that we are only now really strategically and systematically starting, for the reasons that I outlined before.